Today, I'm going to build a structure made of spaghetti sticks and marshmallows. So we have to use 20 spaghetti sticks and 25 marshmallows. Guys, first we're going to make a base like this. Now let's get to sticking. Guys, you have to be very gentle because the sticks will break like this. I already used up 3, so I got some new ones. Be very careful. Guys, we're done making the base. Now let's stick these on. Oh my gosh. Why do they have to always break? Guys, after we're done making the base, we connect them like this. Add a marshmallow to keep them in place. You guys, you need assistance like your mom, so like they help you hold it on. Now let's put that together. Guys, let's see how tall we can make this. And I already added the second layer. I gotta warn you, raw spaghetti tastes disgusting. Now let's keep adding. Yeah. Now, I asked my mom to like hold these two. Now, let's get to building. Now, how do we do this? Oh, we can just stick one on top of here. Okay. Another one over here. And there. Seriously. Guys, now guys, we have to like connect these four things to make next layer. Let's see how high it could go. Oh my gosh. Okay, now let's attach these.
Ouch.
Oh my gosh. Why do these things keep breaking? You dumb pasta. Now I use another one because they keep breaking. Let's carefully attach
Gentle.
It. Okay, we're done with two bases. Now we're done with three bases.
How does it look?
One layer, two layer, three layer.
Wow.
This is how it looks. Guys, we're gonna add the final last layer. Okay, I think I need to stand over to this. Okay, that's better. This and we have to connect them carefully. Oh my gosh.
One more.
Could you hold Here. This for me?
Okay, hold it. Here.
This is kind of fun. It's not challenging, it's fun. Okay, there. Guys, we added one piece on the top, and here we go. This is a whole pasta and marshmallows. But I'm taller than it from here. I mean, it's like halfway tall up to me. Guys, this is it. I used less than 25 marshmallows. These are all that's left. And we just added one piece. And look at it. So nice and big. It's like 1 meter long.